Guilty. Who destroyed the paper towels? Kevin? Did you do this? Oh, Marty, you did it.
What did you do? There is no treat inside. What did you do? Huh? Hey. You're not gonna have your breakfast. Because you're being naughty. Hey! What is this? What you been doing?
Chanel, you did this, Chanel? Chanel, Loco, how about you? Chanel.
Gracie, why are you eating my brownie? Who did it? Who ate my brownie? Who did it? I saw you and you're guilty. Don't eat my food or my brownies. That's not nice. Not nice.
So this is my giant cat, Loki, who has a guilty conscience. And everyone who comes over to the house loves this. Loki, what'd you do? What'd you do? Did you do it? You did it, didn't you? Nose boop.
Боже, что это за безобразие? Что это за ужас? Кошмар. Вон за это ты сделал. Признавайся, это ты сделал? Не ты? Может, это ты сделала? Кто рассаду перевернул? Кто перевернул рассаду? Ай-яй-яй-яй-яй-яй-яй.
Hello. This is what I came home to this morning. Yes, that's toilet paper, and I think this is the culprit. Looks like we had a little party back here. Who's the guilty party? Quest? Or Gizmo? My guess is Momo Giz. Are you going back to the scene of the crime, Kitty? Guess not.
Is this Mister? Is that you? Who did that? No, you haven't. Who did that? Who did that? Is that you? Look how guilty you are. You got nothing to say for yourself. Look how chubby he is. Oh, now you want to shake my hand. No.
Why did I find throw up all over the house this morning? Now look at me when I'm talking to you. Why did I find 9 different piles of throw up this morning? Did someone eat ribbon for gifts? Did somebody eat ribbon for gifts? You're guilty! Guilty!
So I just came home and little kitty cat here insisted on being in her box. And it kind of got me wondering why. So I looked over here and I saw that there's kitty cat food all over the floor and up on the table. And it looks like she chewed a nice big hole open into her bag of food. Even though she has food filled in her bowl, she decided to chew it open. So, that's why I got a fat kitty cat who's also a guilty cat who refuses to come out of her box. Need that right, kitty cat. She don't even look that guilty.
Looks like somebody went to the arts and crafts room and got some feathers. Who was that, Colby?
I'm gonna ask you one more time. Bandit, did you see the guinea pig? Did you see the guinea pig? He's missing. Are you sure? You look guilty.
To be here. No. So why did you go in, Ginger? When I was trying to push you back. There's no need to cry, is there? So why did you go in, Ginger? Is that any way to behave? So you're going to apologize, Ginger? Are you? Are you going to apologize?
You.
Simba, what are you doing? Huh? What are you doing there? Who told you to go to the bathtub? Huh? Who's the guilty cat?
Carpet? Winston? Were you taking a magic carpet ride? Were you? You were? Did you repurpose our kitchen towel and napkins, honey? Yeah, you're guilty, aren't you? You're a guilty cat. Oh, you can't deny it. Look at me, tell me the truth. You did it. It was you. You're the kitchen towel thief, aren't you? Don't feign innocence. I know you. Look at me. Did you take our kitchen towels on a magic carpet ride? Winston? Okay. Well, we know that, but next time don't do that anymore. This is not your magic carpet, it's a kitchen towel. Do you understand? Winston? Okay.